War crimes and good times.
A civilian with an M82?
I swear to God, I'm so easily amused.